Hey there, Minecrafters, and welcome to a new episode of my Let's Play. Oh, jeez, still going through iron? My supplies are dwindling. I'm probably gonna have to go out and, maybe I was gonna have to fight anyway. What's it look like outside? Right, I was gonna check out that cave over there. Completely forgot where my adventure was going this past time. I need more oak. I need more planks and more wool. It's not even daylight yet. What am I concerned about? I'm in armor. I'm in armor when I run through. Instead of iron. Here's the next cave. Not here. Guess I just grab supplies. Like, I know I heard it. Sounds nearby too. That is a lot of coal. I may not be. Whoa. I'm already level 20. Personally, I see that as a problem. Is there no end to this coal? Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? Okay, I can't tell where it's at. Right above me, then. Seriously, don't know. Wait. In here? It was nothing. It's a bunch of coal. Well, that was another bust. Skeleton somewhere. The question is, where was it? Seems like this area is something more than a perennial bus. Hello, nice. Let's see if we can get down there, eh? About to lose my pickaxe. Good thing I've got some stone ones. Hmm. see it. Golly. Weirdest sort of shield I've ever made. What is down here, though? Anyone care to take guesses? There's a creeper down there. Definitely a lot of redstone. Bet you I can find more diamond down here too if I really tried. Is that really smart? I don't know. It might not have been very prudent. Alright. What I'm gonna do is cut the episode off here. And in the comments, just tell me what you think I should do. Should I keep trying to go forward? Or should I just pull back and then resupply and then go back down? But yeah, y'all be sure to let me know. Till next time, Minecrafters.